firstly, we accept no responsibility for any damage caused by playing the game.
We're hoping that the game was going to work as kind of a social lubricant in Hangouts. The goal was just to make something really ridiculous and fun. One of the key things about having a game with a lot of little micro games in it was it was good for getting everyone on the team a little piece of the project that they could own.
The creative process went from the very start to the very end of the production cycle.
All the key points that we wanted to fulfill with the ideas, ranging from like feasibility right up to like awesomeness. So we had to tick all the boxes in each concept.
I think we did some prototyping and some testing just to see what sort of data came out of it and how we might use it. We had a basic system to begin with, and it kind of quickly became apparent that it wasn't going to hold up. We went back to the drawing board basically and spent a lot more time planning out how all the multiplayer interaction was going to work. We were trying to hit a game a day for the hackathon in the second week, and we almost got there. I think we planned on doing 5 games. We ended up getting to 4. So we had a lot of squeaking seats. You'd be sitting around coding and you'd hear this, like, you'd turn around and someone would be like rocking around on their seats.